Open the FitBit app. Select the menu button. Select devices. Select the plus sign. We are going to replace our FitBit. Select the new FitBit. Select OK to turn on your Bluetooth. Select Next. Select Next again. Make sure your FitBit is powered on. A 4-digit number should appear on the screen of your FitBit. Type the numbers into the app. Select Next a few times to cycle through the introduction. You have now added a new FitBit or replaced your old one.